This weekend, a pop culture event returns to Northwest Arkansas. Carmine is joining us with everything you need to know about Bentonville Con.
Yeah.
Yeah, thanks for being here.
Carmine, welcome back. Good to see you.
Yes. Thanks for having me back.
So you had so much fun last Bentonville Con that you decided to do it again.
Yeah.
Yes. I'm back bigger and better, and we're excited to be here for tomorrow.
Sure. Yeah.
Take us back to the moment, maybe, why you decided to bring this event here to Northwest Arkansas.
Yeah, so we do a few shows around the states, and a lot of our vendors and even attendees, we always ask them, where are you guys coming from? And they always say, you know, Northwest Arkansas, yeah. Bentonville favorite area. So we're like, you know what? Let's bring a show here.
Yeah.
So it's our second show, and we're excited.
Yeah, for sure.
It's going to be really good.
What kind of feedback did you receive from the first show here?
Yeah, we had a great community. So a lot of good feedback. A lot of families came out, a lot of cosplayers. Everybody got dressed up. It was great. The community here is amazing, and that's why we're here and we're back. And we're going to make it better and bigger each year.
Yes. So you're back again for the second year. What can we expect this year?
So we got a great lineup of guests. Because it's Halloween, we got the movie director of Friday 13th. He'll be here tomorrow. His name's Tom McLaughlin. He's the movie director of Friday 13th. We're also going to have a new show feature. We're going to have a live Sailor Moon concert right after
Sailor
the show.
Moon,
yeah. So the original voice, Jennifer Sighi, she's here. She'll be at the show tomorrow.
Yeah.
And then we're also going to have Tammy Aaron. She was the star of the TV show
Pippi Longstocking.
She'll be here as well. So, and then we have the Ghostbusters. They're joining us for the first time, the Northwest Ghostbusters.
Love them.
Yes, they're great people.
Yes, and they've been here on our show, and they made sure that our space was haunt-free. We got a certificate on our desk to prove it.
Yes, so they'll be at the show tomorrow, and they'll be able to know their outfits, and they're bringing some of their cars as well, so it's going to be nice.
Oh, yeah, that'd be a lot of fun.
So tomorrow it's at the Four Points Hotel. It's from 10 to 5. It's $20 for adults, and any kid under 11 is free.
Okay. Yeah, cosplay encouraged for people to dress up, Carmine?
Yes. We have a big contest at 4 o'clock, so people dress up. People spend hours, even months, on the costumes. So the cosplay contest is at 4. It's bragging rights until the next show. We give them big trophies. Remember, this show's not for nerds and geeks anymore. It's for the family, and it's a good time. Everyone loves dressing up. For them, it's Halloween every day, right?
Absolutely. So it's the perfect time of year to have this.
Exactly. That's why we picked this date, and that's why we brought the movie director from Friday 13th. So we got some horror, we got some costumes, and some family time.
I saw some tournaments are going to be happening as well, Carmine. Tell us about those.
Yeah, so we have two tournaments. We have a Dungeons and Dragons tournament that starts at 1 o'clock, and then we have a Super Smash Brothers tournament that starts at 12 to 5, and usually it's a big cash prize at the end. So, you know, the last show we did here in June, I think the kid won, took home $1,500 cash.
What?
For winning the tournament.
Nice.
I know, and then you wonder why your kids play video games.
Yeah, I know,
there, right?
And that's it, right? When they start bringing home the money and raking
in the cash.
That's it, Carmine.
Yeah. Is there anything that people need to know before they show up, Carmine?
Like I said, it's 10 to 5 tomorrow. If you want to buy tickets, you can go on our website. It's BentonvilleCon.com, or you can just pay cash at the door.
Okay.
Or card. So it's pretty simple.
Yeah.
Good show. It's at the Four Points. You can't go wrong. It's a good day for the family.
Carmine, I got to ask you, who are you dressing up as for Halloween this year?
Michael Myers.
Oh, you are? Okay. Yeah. Oh, details released.
The chunkier one, so. But I love it.
Still as terrifying as all the other Michael
Myers,
right?
Yes, I always love that. A lot of people don't know it's William Shatner mask, actually. So it's, the mask of Michael Myers is actually William Shatner.
If that's William Shatner's likeness or face?
Yes.
I didn't know.
That's what they did, and they painted it a little bit of white. But
they painted
the whole
white.
Movie concept was based, well, not based on William Shatner, but when they got that mask, it was from Star Trek.
Yeah. Oh, interesting. Now,
look at that.
I'll give you some fun facts.
Yeah,
we're going to hold on to that because in case we ever find ourselves at trivia, that way
that's
we know.
That's right. I know. That's William Shatner.
Yeah. It's William Shatner.
Terrifying.
Michael Myers.
All the residents. Carmine, thanks so much for joining us.
I'm happy to be here. Thanks for inviting me.
Absolutely.
We can't wait for tomorrow.
Yes.